活一颗心，心是我们的根，也是我们的本。把握好自己的心，才能调整好自己的心态，更好的去生活，更好的去走好人生路。人活着，心态最重要，心态好，一切才会好。好心态不是天生的，都是自己努力修炼出来的。要想让自己拥有好的心态，就需要我们好好体会生活，感悟人生，然后活出属于自己的姿态。 People, live with the heart. The heart is our root and our foundation. Only by grasping our own heart can we adjust our mentality, live a better life, and walk a better life. When a person is alive, his mentality is the most important thing. Only when his mentality is good, everything will be fine.